another trail. Right now I'm smoking a Missouri Meerschaum, and in it we got some Billy Bud.
Working those overnight 13 hours.
younger, but it was a probably a bent cherry wood piece of garbage from, like, they don't make them like they used to. Like, you used to be able to get Dr. Rainbows and stuff like that. And those are decent pipes, but they don't sell decent pipes regular like that. So I got this bent cherry wood thing that just gurgled like hell. retrohale too. A lot of flavor going on. mind the company. I meant to say, if you guys do stick around for my whole videos, I really do appreciate you guys. You know who you are. A lot of Vietnam War veterans talk about their experiences and stuff on YouTube. Fascinating. Very interesting. There's even some World War II guys that they got interviews from. Just the stuff they've seen. Really like that. Also, I'm a man of many hobbies. I've been thinking of even getting into drawing up cartoons, believe it or not. Out there. I'll catch y'all later.